trying the all-around thing, although again tonight we only see her in three events. Now Keri Monahan. See if she tries this full out here on her floor X.
Double back in the tuck position, nice and high. She's capable of twisting now. Keri's an exciting performer. There's a nice combination tumbling forward and backward tumbling series.
Ronnie Miller scored a 9.875 on the beam. That's a season high. That's a career high. And Tina Snowden, the past Stanford performer on the floor, a 9.6.
Here comes her last tumbling line. A layout with a full twist. Again, Stanford's gymnasts doing the B-level skill at the end of their routine. Those will get more difficult as the season goes on.
Now, Stanford showing just how good they can be on the floor. Keri Monahan. And again, this is a freshman, but a freshman with a lot of difficulty in her routines.
She's a very powerful tumbler. We saw a lot of variety. There's her final line, which is a layout full twist.
And of course Monahan in the heat of the all-around competition along with Elsie, Slack, and Turco. Right now we have Turco as the leading all-arounder through three rotations.